Snake, did you find out where that ship is headed?
No, looking at it. 35 degrees longitude, latitude around 58.
More than 500 miles off the coast of the Bermudas, out in the middle of the Atlantic. So the prototype is ready for solo testing. It's basically combat worthy. That area is outside the Second Fleet's operational range, too. It must be a standalone Marine Corps project. Which means this prototype Metal Gear must be designed for independent deployment without any naval assistance. Anyway, analysis can wait till later. Snake, you need to go down to the hold to locate the actual metal. Something about that soldier who was standing outside the infrastructure. I think you should check it out. Use the hatch on the port side of the infrastructure to get out onto the navigational deck. That's where you need to go. So that's the Ka-60 Kasatka, a multi-purpose military helicopter built by Kamov, the Russian aerospace firm. It adapts to a variety of missions. Troop and weapons transport, medevac, target marking for attack choppers, even all weather surveillance missions. It uses Fenestron-type tail rotors. That's what makes the distinct rotor sound that you picked up. It is a Russian helicopter, but we can't be sure that the hijackers are Russian military. After all, Kamov did make a civilian version, the KA-62. And there's also the KA-64, the X-Wing.
That's right.
Control room, communications, and engine room are under control. All entry and exit points to the tanker hold secured. Infrared sensors placed and operational.
Good work. Are the explosives in place?
Yes, they are all planted.
Listen, once we have what we came for, the tanker will be scuttled.
And the vehicle's pilot?
He's the only one who underwent the VR training. No one else can do it.
Are you sure you can trust him?
Your part in the mission is complete. You are to leave at once.
No, it's not over yet.
I can see the moon, even in this storm, pale as
death. I have a bad feeling about this mission.
You swore this to me, that you would leave the unit once the mission was complete.
Do not worry. This is a country of liberty.
No, this is where I belong, with the unit. I have nowhere else to go. Father, I want to stay and fight.
There is no choice to make here, Olga. Need I remind you that you are carrying my grandchild?
You will be on the helicopter out of here now!
Damn it.
Freeze! Hands over your head, now! Toss your gun overboard, slowly. A woman. Show your face.
You men, you're all the same.
Who are you?
We are nomads. Wanderers.
I said don't move.
Americans. So you shoot women too.
I'm a nomad too. What else do you have there? Take the knife and toss it. Not there. Toss it overboard. Hold that position. Now, turn around.
You know what you're doing. It stopped raining. Not too shabby, is it? New York, I mean. And that brings our tour to its conclusion!
Scout knife with a surprise. You a Spetsnaz?
I think you deserve a little credit. No one's ever dodged that shot of mine. But no one gets lucky twice, either.
My parents. The unit is my life, my family. We've been all the bad and all the good.
Nauticon. The ship appears to be under their control. The men have Russian gear, but I haven't been able to find out anything else about their origin.
I know who they are.
You do?
We've ID'd the old man.
Who is he?
Sergei Gerlukovich.
Gerlukovich? One of Ocelot's allies?
Yeah, the GRU colonel. He's the one Ocelot was supposed to meet up with after Shadow Moses.
They're after Metal Gear.
Everything's changed. This is not going to be as simple as we thought.
You could say that. I saw a surveillance remote just now. It looked like the Cypher.
A Marine Cypher T?
No, Army.
First the Marines, then the Russians, now the Army?
You're right. This isn't going to be simple.
Snake, there's something I have to tell you.
What?
We didn't dig up this info about the new Metal Gear on our own. Not like usual.
How did you find out, then?
It was a tip. An anonymous tip.
Anonymous? You've never trusted those. Why would you start now?
I have a younger sister. A stepsister. We have different parents. I only knew her for 2 years.
You've never mentioned her before. So?
The sender of the tip was E.E.
E.E.?
Her name is Emma, but I always call her E.E.
Emma? Emmerich?
Yeah. It just caught my eye, you know? I figured it was a coincidence, but I couldn't get it out of my mind. There's really no one out there who knows about her.
When was the last time you saw her?
Over 10 years ago.
You think it's a trap to lure us out here?
I don't know. After I got the tip, I did break into the Pentagon system to get confirmation.
Okay.
Watch your back, Snake. Maybe I screwed up.
I've got a light-equipped USP. I can take them on now. There's no ammo, but it takes a 9mm, just like the Marines' M9. I'll find those somewhere around here.
Don't raise too much racket with that thing.
I hear you.
Snake, that door is probably busted. Try the other ones.